Okay, that's enough playing with the menu. I feel like we should go back to the corner. But I did say last time. I totally had the two skull limit. I did say last time that I wanted to upgrade something. And I wanted to do the tar trap. That's fine. Because this is the best trap. Everything else in the game is garbage. Everybody knows that. Okay, let's try this again. You hear that? Bet you wish you could smell that pruney flavor. Actually, it's not prune, it's the distilled souls of thousands and thousands and thousands of various varieties of rare and unusual fruit. Used to be dragon fruit, but those went extinct, of course, when the orcs invaded and just ate everything. Who is it?
Another day, another fortress, another rift to defend. They always seem to break through the doors. We should do something about that.
You're right about that one. Okay, so it seems like the ceiling crack kinda sucks. Well, I'm not taking spike traps because this right here is the only floor trap for me until something's immune to it. Do I want the blade staff? That sounds cool. Yeah. But maybe put that there. I think this is gonna be great. Okay, look. I know. I heard. Okay, I heard about your worries. So this time we're gonna do things a touch differently.
This'll hurt.
We're just gonna completely move this thing up with all those that we can. Come get some.
They're breaking through!
Off my foot! Get out of my head!
Okay, let's go.
They're under the bridge.
Wait. Stop it.
Off my foot. I mean.
Good time. Good time.
Yes.
Then I be the
what a mess.
Hey! Those orcs are shooting back, you little guy! No fair!
Oh my god! Oh no, he didn't! You stop! my foot! Off my foot.
They're in the south hall!
Shiny! I like shiny.
I'm still back
here.
The
last one to rift is a human!
Well, is that it?
Not again!
I should have been killing him way faster. I'm a failure. That's why I didn't get max score last time. I was too late for the bar time. That's cool.
Gonna leave a mark.
Okay, and it's this one.
This'll hurt.
I hope.
What for
that?
Doom was
could I get parking
Bye-bye, evil guys!
I had no. A sad...
So how come I can get resurrected, but the whole dude can't? Well, I mean, I failed the entire purpose of me doing this. We're gonna restart and try not screwing up immensely this time. It's because I don't have the dog here. The dog's not here. Actually, I kind of like the staff with the sword. Sword staff. Come on, it's a spear. It's a spear, okay? That's what it is. Let's just call a spear, spear, and an axe, and a sword, sword.
Another day, another fortress, another rift to defend. They always seem to break through the doors. We should do something about that.
Okay.
This'll tickle a few toes.
Right. That was sad. Man.
Something for your face.
Yeah. You got a real obsession with the base there, Max. Max,
I'm here. Out of the way.
Is that a river?
Under the bridge!
You'll never see this coming.
I absolutely do see those coming. Okay, guys. So it seems like I can't shoot them when they're behind that purple thing. I always thought the dwarves came from the pit.
That's what drops!
Oh! Oh! Tell them to watch the traps.
Look who has no arms!
I thought that one meant you had just taken damage. Look, Bruce. That's what I'm gonna call you, Bruce now. I don't care if your name is Max. You and Dino. We're gonna go crazy.
What way now?
That vanish. Wander from place to place. If these things
oh,
are
yeah.
sentient, you are a monster.
And in the face!
That's a lot.
Oh.
Okay, we've got a back on blue thing. Which does heal us. Okay.
So, oh yeah! I'm awesome!
Yeah, sure, Bruce. He's telling himself that. I feel like Bruce used to wear different pants and stuff. There. Now I feel better. My obsessive compulsive desire to, have all fives has been met. Gathered a couple of things, which I can then spend on stuff. And later I'll spend those stuffs on more things. I think I like the fire thing, because it seems like a crowd control.
Not much room to work with here. It's a short walk for the orcs from the gate to the rift. But those acid pits will come in handy.
Right! But how am I supposed to... I can use my, Okay, we'll take the windmill instead of the sword. We're gonna call it a sword, because why not? I don't wanna kind of use floor spikes ever. Because floor spikes are
something for your face.
Right.
Just add orcs and blend.
Okay, that's what I wanted.
This'll hurt.
So, how does this work? And then the second tree picks up a dude. So I can pick up a dude and fling him into the thing. Let's try it out.
They're breaking through!
Okay, so I can pick him up and go die.
They hurt! It's a trap, window! Which way now?
Okay, range man. There's this guy.
Go, go, go!
Gib for pleasure.
They saw how that went.
More enemies in the rift.
Okay. Let's restart this. Boy, that was terrible. That was just the worst. We're gonna pretend like that didn't happen. I gotta know what happened to, like, the other dudes. Did they just see my example and they were like, okay, we think we've got this. Set some traps. Killed some dudes.
Not much room to work with here. It's a short walk for the orcs from the gate to the rift. But those acid pits will come in handy.
Okay. So. Well, I need to thin out the crowds. There's too many.
It'll hurt a lot.
I'm a real big deal with. As much as it pains me not to use my favorite thing ever, I'm gonna have to. Okay.
Here they come!
Don't spike my diamond!
taking the good guy. Shit. Oh. Boost right up. It's done if you're bad. Maybe they should start pushing him back from here. Just like instant, be like, hey guys, follow me. That's the case. If they're being mind controlled, then maybe killing them is not a reasonable thing to do. Ooh, I'm just saying.
That's gotta hurt.
Out of my way.
Because I mean, if we're killing them now when they're mind controlled, when they did not mind controlled, they'd be really upset with us. Back. Back.
Out of the way!
go.
Close your eyes. The voices! They hurt! The voices! They hurt!
Well, that's kind of a bummer, isn't it?
That's right!
That guy wasn't even standing up, I mean. Why did I kill you? There's no need for that. That was entirely senseless. I could have at least saved Bolt. Everyone knows that violence only begets more violence. I actually think I'm a little bit better at aiming than I can. But that has more to do with this thing. They're like racist in that stupid, ignorant way. They're racist in a way that somebody who's never seen a place like another racist. They're not racist in the like, you want to chain you up just like them. I have never seen one, and therefore have a lot of preconceptions that are very connected. Like, they think that humans are slow to rifts, for example. Which isn't true. Humans are very good at rifts.
Rifts time? What does it mean?
Yes!
Yeah, that was pretty shit. I mean, at that point, I might as well just play on wimpy difficulty. I don't like elves. I don't know what it is about them. I mean, they're white. That doesn't help. I mean, the purple elves are usually.
Is it just me, or do these attacks seem more organized these days? Works for me. I like it when all the enemies bunch up for mass slaughtering.
Hey, damn it, I am trying to talk to you. Will you stop, asshole? Turn around. I'm trying to talk to you. Okay, look. Okay. You know what? Fuck you. I hope they tear you in for that. Alright. What's this? Nice vantage point. From which I can... I mean, I'm glad that they're slowly ramping up. Can you imagine if they just suddenly decided to attack at some place I was not even remotely prepared to defend? So, I'm gonna come in here. And they're gonna come in from here. This one is the shorter distance. Which means that... They come in first. here, right, they're going to be way more trouble. Whereas these guys are going to be a little bit further away, and hopefully that'll buy me some time. Want my tar? Want that? I want that. I want that. You know what? This wind thing is pretty useful too. Cool, it automatically put it as a. No, don't unleash the horde. I'm gonna go up here. Okay, Legolas. I want you. Right here. Right? Your job is to focus on anyone. Make scout. Right? Okay. Awesome. Now this goes right here.
Voila!
Okay, and then I'm gonna go up. Unleash the horde. If you let anybody pass, I will kill your family. Okay. I'm just kidding. Everybody knows all paladins are orphans. No. Well, they can place a dude all the way down there. I don't have to go down there to place a well, shiznit.
They're breaking through!
Well, good.
They're under the bridge.
They're at the corner.
Is there anything worse than dog-sized vermin with a two-weekly breeding cycle?
They're in the south hall.
They're almost there.
What the hell were those? Okay.
Not funny.
You're dead. Okay. Looks like they're still having some trouble. Because he's, you know, just the best actor ever. Makes this noise, so like, you know, as he suffocates.
It'll hurt a lot.
Not having oxygen. Okay, whoever designed this stairwell in my way is a morgue. Bad. Bad puns. No.
Keep moving! Go faster!
That itches. Actually, what I wanted to do was select one of the traps. right? What? Why are you glitching out, Raj?
Something for your face.
Down. Okay. And more tar.
I like this one.
So do I. See, Bruce, you and I do agree on some things. Maybe not all things, but enough. They make literally everything else useful. What more useful? Don't you be shooting at my archers?
I don't laugh. What's for the trap?
You can't call me a sport man. You don't shoot archers. Archers shoot you.
Watch for traps.
I guess you're just about smart enough to avoid traps, right? Can I put dudes up there? Whatever.
Step right this way, Mr. Rourke. A treat for ya.
These aren't orcs, they're gnolls.
Let's do it again.
Well, we're going to eventually, but not right now, okay, Bruce? Let's see if we can afford any upgrades. We can, we're never upgrading that. This is what I want to do next, I think. A wider arc of fire? That sounds awesome. Archer guardians are cheaper. Well, they're elves, I'm probably not gonna... I mean, don't get me wrong, they're more useful than the ceiling trap thing, which is really disappointing. I thought this was gonna be cool, but it doesn't seem to do shit. Especially given that there's basically no ceiling to put it on. Which apparently is still an issue in the Orc Fortress Unchained. So, that sucks. Well, I'm going to just quietly replay a level off camera. This one right here. In case you were wondering. No, it's not gonna give me enough. Fine, let's... I'm going into the game folder. Taking a look at these menu sounds. I love it when menu sounds actually, like, vary. Does it make the same noise every time? That pleases me. Yeah. Manage downloadable content. Knight of the Order. Ooh. So I like started off with these aren't things I should have. And I haven't used them, so. That's cool. We're not gonna use this stuff. Well, that's all, folks.